Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on unfollowing everyone at once on TikTok. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is not a button to unfollow everyone at once on TikTok. However, there is a workaround you can do to make the process of unfollowing everyone much quicker. The first thing to do is open up your Google Play Store and search for Auto Clicker. Open the second result here and tap Install. Once the app is installed, tap Open. Tap OK on the pop-up and then tap Installed Services. Select Auto Clicker and then tap the toggle to the right of Off to the On position. Tap Allow on the pop-up. You then want to open the Auto Clicker app. Under Multi-Targets mode, tap Enable. This hovering taskbar will appear. Now go and open the TikTok app. Tap the Profile button in the bottom right corner to get to your profile. And then tap Following. Now on the following page, tap on the plus icon on the taskbar. A button with a 1 will appear. You need to drag this onto the first following button, and then repeat this step until all of the following buttons have a number on them. I have done 7, but if you scroll the page a bit before you start placing the numbered buttons, then you could probably fit 8 or 9. Once you have placed your buttons, you can start the unfollowing process. Tap the settings cog on the taskbar. And then change it from run indefinitely to number of cycles, and then change the number from 10 to 1. Tap Save. Tap the play button on the taskbar, and all of the following buttons will be tapped. Then scroll down the page so that the numbered buttons are lined up with the next following buttons, and tap the play button again. Repeat this step until everyone you follow has been unfollowed. Now, when I go back to my profile, you can see that I am no longer following anyone. To get rid of the taskbar and numbered buttons, open up the Auto Clicker app, and below Multi-Targets mode, tap Disable. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.